And what can today be? We are giving after in the typical world.
It's Advent time. Christmas is just around the corner. Our day's bread will be set around verses related to Advent during this lovely season. John 1 verse 14, the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. We observed His glory, the glory as the one and only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth.
God bless. Amen. I urge you to multiply for now.